An SOS letter, not in a bottle, but in a package of Halloween decorations, traveled 5,000 miles from a Chinese labor camp to the USA, drawing international attention.
Sir, if you occasionally buy this product, please kindly resend this letter to the World Human Rights Organization. Thousands of people here who are under the persecution of the Chinese Communist Party's government will thank and remember you forever.
I was shocked at first that they were able to sneak this letter out.
In labor camp, they forced us to work overtime to produce military cloth and export goods.
China's booming economy continues to increase through the use of slave labor.
If I have choices, I really don't think I want to buy those products because it could be made with blood and tears.